you know, no matter what, like, I don't care how big I get, I don't care what happens, what goes down, like, I'm always going to make sure that I set them up for success.
Set them up, so that comes with, like, being military-minded. Like, with the military, like, do you think you had, like, advantage over somebody that didn't have parents that were in the military?
Definitely.
Like, what are some of those?
Just, like, discipline, you know.
Okay.
I'm 23 years old, and it's a lot of things that I'm doing that people who are twice my age, they have yet to accomplish. And I owe that a lot to my father teaching us discipline.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? Everything gonna look a certain way. Right. When you wake up, you got a certain routine. You do this, this, this. You don't rush through things. You know, you do everything one thing at a time. It's a lot of, you know, it's a lot of things that come with, like, growing up in a military household. You got a whole different structure that you got to abide by.
Okay, okay. Would you stay independent or would you go to a major?
Honestly, I want to stay independent, but if I have to do it my way, truly, in the end of it all, I want a distribution deal with somebody, you okay. know what I'm saying? Like, I like, for instance, Nipsey Hussle. That's an artist that I really look up to because his grind and the way he got it, you know what I'm saying,
very
as an independent artist. You know,
yeah.
like his first project, he dropped 1,000 hard copies, you know what I'm saying, and sold them for $100.
Right.
As an independent artist who didn't even have a buzz like that, that's truly like the faith of a mustard seed and believing in yourself and being able to endure the pressure.
You right about that. Speaking of his sound, like, who influenced your sound, or is that just all you, or anybody that said, well, this made me rap, or this is why my sound is like this, or is that just all Nelly?
It's just, yeah, like, it's just kind of like music. I don't know, it's just in me, it's in my blood. Like, growing up, I actually started off singing.
Okay.
Before I was rapping, I was a singer. I grew up singing. Then I got into instruments. I played the drums, piano, guitar, everything, you know. And then from that, I'll tell you, like, actually what got me in the booth, shout out Heat Wave Johnny, one of my old producers when I first started singing.
Okay.
I was 19. It was my 19th birthday. And he had made this beat. I'll never forget this beat called The Man Freestyle. And he had a plan with this beat to basically put himself on and get our names out there by what we was going to do was we was going to rap on the beat and then put the beat out and tell a bunch of other artists, like, rap on this beat. And we're going to promote it. We're going to, you know what I'm saying? And then, you know, start a little movement on that beat. And so when he finished the beat that night, he was like, man, who gonna get on the beat? Who gonna get on the beat? And I ain't gonna lie, Mom, I'm sorry. I was 19. I was drinking. I was a little, you know, I was feeling myself, you know what I'm saying? And I had that liquor carriage. I said, man, let me go ahead and get in there. And I was actually, I was singing Neo Soul, too. I was a Neo Soul singer. Man, let me get in there. And I got in there, and they was just like, when I was done, when I walked out, everybody was just like, yo, she could rap. Yeah. And then, like, he played it back for me, and I was like, hey, I could rap. And, like,
shit, that's just what,
like,
what
after
it
that,
is.
You know, it was a rap from there, man. And I never forget that first freestyle. Man, I cursed so goddamn much on that song. Like, I'm talking about a fool with it. I was a fool with it because now I don't curse in my music. Like, my music very clean. A lot of people don't really notice that they vibe so hard to it. They don't really, then they come back later, like, hold on, like.
None of that. I was checking out one of your clips, that Hands On, that come about, that's a different, like, that's like a New York feel. That
really?
Beat in it. Yeah, that beat and everything. I actually like how that all came out. And you hooked up with Fred.
Fred Donato, yeah. Yes, my brother. Shout out to Fred Donato.
I met him in South by Southwest, too.
Word, yeah.
Dope ass artist, yeah.
So that came about, actually, I had dropped I remixed Drake's 30 for 30 freestyle.
Okay.
And I had dropped that, and that kind of is what, I want to say, catapulted me into, like, the inner circle of, like, the local and underground artists. Mm-hmm. That song really is what did it for me. A lot of people were, like, starting to look at me, and Fred came across the freestyle on Twitter, and he was actually probably one of the first artists I really just freestyled and collabed and got with, and was like, you know what, yeah, like, we could do something.
Mm-hmm.
Because when I say, he was like, hey, I want to work with her, he was not kidding. Like, he sent me a beat that same night.
Yeah.
And in that same night, I had a verse for it. We went in the studio, we recorded it, and it was like, that was it. It was like magic.
That's dope. I'm looking forward to the new project. Let the people know, man. Let the streets know where they can find you. Let you know
yes.
who you
yes,
is. It was a pleasure, man. Thank you. Chopped it up on some real. Man, I'm looking forward to some more shit, getting you back on the streets. The campaign, the brand, like I said, let the streets know.
Campaign, I know already. I'm telling you, nothing happens overnight. NHO Nelly, you can find me on Twitter, IG, even Facebook, you know what I'm saying? NHO Nelly, N-E-L-L-Y. Also, follow the campaign, NHO campaign. Just like you see it on the hoodie, C-A-M-P-A-I-G-N. And we out.
We live. Make sure y'all pick up the tape when it drop on iTunes, Spotify. She gonna have it everywhere.
I'm trying to tell you. Chanel versus them on the cloud. That's C-H-N-E-L-V-S-T-H-E-M on SoundCloud, you dig? And Fool is coming soon. Fell out of love, I promise.
We out. Peace.